Manchester United Football Club are in great form ahead of the global pandemic that affecting everyone right now. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer made two brilliant January signings. Bruno Fernandes' importance is clear for all to see, while Julian Ighalo's impact cannot go under the radar. However, Ighalo isn't actually a United player. The striker is currently contract to Shanghai Shenhua in the Chinese Super League. His display may convince the Reds to make an offer to the CSL outfit to whether they accept, that is another matter. The player is undoubtedly doing his bit, though, according to the Football Insider, the 30-year-old is ready to take a huge £150,000 a week pay cut to sign for United on a permanent deal. Ighalo currently earns £300,000 a week contract, which runs out in December of next year. We all know Ighalo is a United fan through and through, which is undoubtedly a big reason why he is willing to take such a hit financially. Simply put, Ighalo is living out the dream of every single one of us right now. It's an absolute joy watching him play with such a smile on his face, while his 4 goals in 3 starts in the perfect beginning to his Old Trafford career.